Now to a breaking update on a tragic story out of Holdenville. Holdenville police confirming to KOCO that a contractor was replacing a sewer line when a trench he was working in collapsed yesterday. He's since died, and this was near Voorhees and 3rd Penn West. His body later recovered from that hole after several agencies tried to rescue him. OSHA now investigating.